Who's familiar with, isn't familiar with this drop-off system we have?
Have you changed it in the last year?
No, it's still as good as it was.
Okay, then I'm good.
Everybody know what drop-off system is?
On the list, I'm sure we got some new people.
Yep, I am the trail gunner in that blue machine with the yellow and blue flag on it. When you're dropped, stay there till you see me. I'll tell you to move. Otherwise, sit tight.
One thing we're going to do is we're going to drop in the Eagle Canyon first. We're down at bottom. Anybody that doesn't like that part or can't handle it,
he just said not to worry about it.
He'll sign you out and you can come back up the trail.
You'll be okay.
The reason he's saying that is there's three, I'm not going to call them extremely difficult, they're rather difficult areas. One is right going down into the canyon. It's a little rocky, it's side to side, nothing serious, nothing outrageous. But if you don't think you can handle that, if you don't like that, then you don't want to go on the rest of this ride. Just being honest, because there's a lot of that out there. Everybody sign up?
I think everybody sign. Has everybody signed, Dan, you think?
I think we covered. Anybody have any questions?
now, so I'm gonna call it.
I
I did.
Put that on our website, you know.
Slipper?
Too good to put a name to.
I think this is called Slipper Arch.
We saw the arch taken on the moon.
Slipper arch.
No name was used to teach them.
Back in another canyon over there, similar, and wrapping right around.
Here we are, here they come, and we got up. We stayed over there.